Hey, Kevel Maniacs, this is Kevel Rocks, and welcome to another episode, which is episode 3 of Tekken 6. That's right, I thought of it yesterday to try to figure things out of if I feel like making another video, but now I'm in a mood to make another video. I feel interested to make another video. So, let's continue to play Tekken 6, and I'm stuck with this robo-haired, look pink-headed girl, cyborg machine, and yeah, the face camera turned off itself. But you can still hear my voice and see the video, the gameplay video, with enough time, enough talk. Let's fight. Yeah, good. Yeah. Ow. Let me turn it up a little bit. Get ah, Jesus! Stop! No! No way! Why? Why? That's not cool! Why? Dude, I can't beat her. I cannot beat Alicia.
Get ready for the next match.
She's a tough cyborg.
Round one.
Or I hate this AI. Come on, stop, man. Like, seriously, just give me just a single win, please. And then you can fight me for real. I'm not a professional Tekken player. Remember that on the previous episodes. And you know I'm not good, right? Damn it. Every time.
Shut up.
Shut up. Man.
Get ready for the next.
This is not an easy fight. This is not really an easy fight. This is tough. Are you serious? Come on, man. I can't fight right, right? Damn it. Damn it, come on! I hate her, man. Freaking hate her! Why can't I just get her a single shot? Ah, Jesus Lord Christ. Like, come on, you serious? No, don't go back.
Get ready for the next round. Round one.
Ah! They're giving me multiple attacks! You know I'm not a professional player, remember? Like I said that like minutes ago. No, stop, please. Oh, come on!
Round two.
No more chainsaws, seriously. did it. A KO. I hate you! I really freaking hate you! Oh my god, Alicia sucks! OVO, man, we really with the shit, boy. Yeah, really with the shit. Get ready for the next one. Boy, cause I got all the hits, boy. Fuck all that Drake, you gotta chill. Oh my god, I am angry right now. You never know how angry I was right now. Now you witnessed it. Sorry, Kevin Maniacs, I didn't mean to get you all scared because I've got rage about this game. Makes me so freaking angry. She keeps beating me up every time with her chainsaws. Chainsaws! Stop doing that. Every time with the freaking combo. Ouch. How am I gonna turn? Why? Jesus Lord Christ, stop giving me the damn chainsaw! Damn you! I hate her, man. Like, seriously, how am I gonna beat her if she keeps giving me some damn combos? I'm not good, remember? I'm not really that good. Yes, call yourself master, I don't give a damn. Damn it! Stop hitting me with your damn chainsaw! Always with the chainsaw. Always have the chainsaw. What am I gonna do, man? What am I gonna freaking do, man? Thank God. Oh my God! Stop! Oh my God, stop, stop, stop. Damn it! Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. I really hate that sideboard. Been on the move like the lease is up. And I can't even name one person. Damn, fuck how I was in the past. Get ready for the next one. Cause I'm only 27 and I'm only getting better. If I have round one. Care, dude, I'm stuck with the same spot. Finally, my first attack. Ah, damn it! Why? Stop! Stop! I hate her very much. Damn it! and I can't even beat her. It's impossible. It's impossible. I cannot beat her. It's like, I will never beat her. She's like, she's everywhere, all at once. She never stops attacking. I hate her. I hate this, I don't know what I'm gonna say. I'm speechless. Damn it! Oh my god!
Round two.
I'm not good at playing this game, remember? Dude, where's the heart of the game? Come on. You're making it feel like this is like nothing. I respect this game, but it doesn't give any love. There's no love! Oh my god! She never stops attacking.
King Kazama. Get ready for the next match.
Oh my god, I feel angry right now.
Round one.
This is insane. This is garbage! Oh, stop! Come on! For God's sake! For God's sake! Dismantle her!
Round two.
She's a freaking cyborg! If I have a rage art, that would be awesome. Or maybe I just pull a pistol from Jin Kazama's boat and shoot her. Shoot her in the core. She's a robot, so she doesn't have a heart. She has a core. This sucks. This freaking sucks. Like, comment, and subscribe. Do you think that you have a hard time trying to beat this character or others who has the master icon before, when you have that PSP version or PlayStation 3 version or the Xbox 360 version of Tekken 6? Like, comment, and subscribe for that. Damn it! Stop that! Stop! I'm gonna use my feet in there anyway. Yeah, that would be good. There we go, finally! Finally! Thank you!
Round two.
I'm gonna use my feet anyway. Because it's the only strongest part of the body that could easily take down that robo freak. Stop, please. Stop! I hate her. I freaking hate her. Well, this will wait for the next episode. And I wish that next episode will be my luck charm. So thank you everybody so much for watching. Subscribe my channel first. Give me 2 or 3 likes. Say something in the comments below. And give me a shout out. I'm sorry that you hear this. I'm in rage. But don't worry. There's going to be more than that. I promise you. It would happen. So shalada to you all. I will see you all in the next video. Peace.